Hi, I'm Mark Schwartz, and thank you very much for tuning into the sixth of six tips that you need to follow to make sure that you succeed in this real estate business. I'm talking about sustaining a business for life, one that you can count on year after year that business is going to come from. You have to do the six things that we've talked about. You need to door knock. You need to cold call. You need to be sitting open house. Direct mail, working that farm area as we discussed, working your network, your past client base, the guys that know and love you and are promoting you. Get those soldiers working for you. And finally, you need to use social media and an email marketing campaign to let everybody out there know how you're doing, how busy you are, what's happening with you in this business. Don't be repetitive, be informative, and make sure that you're posting stuff that people are attracted to and want. There are many companies that'll just post things on your website and get it done for you for no cost, but they're doing it for everybody. I don't know how many times I've seen, 30 different realtors have the same post. Okay, to me, that's repetitive and irritating. Like, why not be original? Take a picture, throw something down about what you're doing and how you're getting it done for your people. Throw a success story out there. Let them know about a listing, how you're operating, what you're doing to dig up business. Spread the word on social media. Be very careful. You need to get it out there and make sure you're clear and that you have no typographical errors, that you're posting pictures that you've taken or at least have the ability or the authority to do. And then you can hit everybody and anybody out there. Use social media marketing for your advantage. Remember, door knock, cold call, sit open house, direct mailing, work your network and your past client base, man, and absolutely use social media marketing for your advantage. Thanks for listening. That is The Real Deal. I'm Mark Schwartz.